feel like painting, but we don't have any canvases left.
Okay, how about we make some?
Cool! A bit bigger. More bigger. Bit more bigger. Bigger! Making things with Dad out of wood. I especially like the smell when it's freshly cut. I can't use the electric saw yet, but I can help out in other ways. I like cutting wood with the handsaw now. And sanding the edges is very satisfying. I'm making triangles to make the chassis corners even stronger after they've been nailed and glued together. The long lengths of wood we are using for our canvas chassis is made out of lots of small pieces glued together end to end. Isn't it clever how people can make something usable out of the bits nobody wants? And the wood is still very strong. As I like painting so much, especially big pictures, Dad said we should make 10 canvases at the same time to keep me going for a while. The frames are a little smaller than the width of our roll of canvas. The chassis are 63 by 73 inches. And we've worked all day, and now all 10 are finished. We've sanded the corners off all the inside inner edges, so they don't leave a line on the canvas when you're painting it. That's really important. And the inner bars that gives the frame its strength are lower down than the frame itself. Again, so when you push down with a brush, the canvas won't touch them and leave a line. To stretch a canvas so it's tight on the frame like a drum, you need pretty strong fingers. Also, there's a special way of doing it, and my guess is it's harder to do by hand than it looks. It seems you have to staple in the middle, then pull the sides on the right and the left, then carry along stapling the sides, pulling hard so the canvas stretches tight. Dad stretched lots of canvases before and can do it really fast. It's finished now and I'm feeling really, really happy. When I see it on the easel, it's exactly the size I dreamt of. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.